All right. I thought you might have been gone.
No, no, my flight's not until tonight.
Oh.
And I wouldn't leave without saying goodbye.
Well, let me know when you're heading.
Well, I was going to grab a coffee after, if you fancy it.
Yeah, definitely. Leach and I were thinking of heading anyway, so see you there.
Yeah, okay. Well, I'll catch you up.
Cool. Right, what's up? We've been sat here for 10 minutes and you haven't made one inappropriate comment.
Grand, honestly.
It's not Carly, is it?
What? Of course not. I'm well over that.
Good. Because I don't think I'm up for giving advice on girls.
Yeah, well, I don't need it, mate.
Happy Christmas!
Not really in the Christmas spirit, Sandy.
Me too. Okay, will you just go and put yourself out of your misery already?
What's up?
She's getting her coursework results back. I mean, we all know she's passed.
No, actually, we don't know that, Sandy. You're supposed to work really hard this term. For some reason, I thought drunken magical mystery tours to the back arse of nowhere were a good idea.
Well, I refuse to let anyone head home without doing something festive.
Back in a bit. Eva, you just walked straight past us?
No, too hungover for Tinkerbell and her Christmas shout.
You're off then?
Looks like it. Here. So how come you get to hide out in halls for Christmas and I don't?
Because it's your sister's anniversary mass. You can't not go. And no matter how depressing it is, you still have family to go home to. Who knows what state mine's in?
I'd still swappy. Have you heard from her?
Thought you might have called, but...
Well, why don't you call her? See if she's...
No, I'm done with that. It's up to her now. If she doesn't care, then why should I?
We can still check on her, see if...
Hey, Eva, nice try. Stop stalling. Go. You're going to miss your bus.
Come with me.
Eva.
Oh, it's okay. Forget about it, I'll be fine.
What's he doing?
Robbing from the poor to give to the poor.
What?
Making hampers for the homeless, church is collecting.
Oh, Leach, that's so sweet.
Yeah, no, it's amazing. So selfless. Giving away food that's not actually yours.
Well, I think it's a great idea. You can have whatever mine you want.
Sweet.
This arrived for you.
Just stick it in my room, will you?
Okay. What is it?
It's just something I ordered. Jackpot.
I like this new Leach.
Right, so who am I playing?
Me? Just as soon as I annihilate Sandy, huh?
Nah. Leach, you can have my shot.
Leach.
This is our song.
What?
Me and Carly.
No idea.
You all right, bud?
Yeah, it's just time to go to the church.
What are you up to?
You'll see.
Jess, what's wrong?
I only just scraped through.
Jess, I'm sure they'll understand. Just explain to them. It's a tough course.
They won't listen. I think if you work hard, then you get the grades. I won't consider for a second that I'm just not good at it.
I'm sure that's not true.
It is. Can't do it, Danny.
Jess, you can't put this pressure on yourself. You can only do what you can do.
It's no wonder I'm so crap at it when I never wanted to do it.
What are you talking about?
I only chose law to make them happy.
Give me 2 minutes.